How much would you say this is a French story?
I would say that part of it, yes, is something that's been going on for a while. It's a very Parisian story.
Diana Greber, do you see this as a Parisian story when you first read it?
Oh my gosh, not at all. I mean, this is global. You know, we're dealing with this everywhere in the world. And the thing is, you know, the internet knows no boundaries. So we're one big community online. I mean, this is so reminiscent of so many instances in the United States. I mean, just 2 years ago, you know, 10 students accepted to Harvard University were on a private Facebook page making inappropriate racial memes, et cetera, and they all lost their acceptances to the university. So this is happening here, it's happening elsewhere, and it's something that we have to get our arms around all over the world.